maybe this is a part you can agree or disagree. I think you have been made fun of since you were a kid. So it's very tough to get through you. Now, if someone comes to me and says something, it gets through me and it shows immediately. But for you, it affects you equally the same.
But it's so numb now.
But so numb that you're like, before you say anything, I will say it, tu kya bolega?
That's the multiple effects of when you were bullied as a child, right? I'm going to draw it for you, okay? I want to scribble if you don't mind, okay?
Yeah, I know, this is important.
Multiple effects, right? एक होता है कि एक बंदे का सेल्फ एस्टीम खराब हो जाता है तो बंदा इंट्रोवर्टेड हो जाता है. दिस पर्सन इज यू नो स्लाइटली मीकर, विल नॉट स्टैंड अप फॉर देमसेल्व्स, हैज अ लो सेल्फ एस्टीम. एक होता है कि योर सेल्फ एस्टीम इज सो फार डिस्ट्रॉयड, राइट, कि आप पॉर्क्यूपाइन बन जाते हो. पॉर्क्यूपाइन पता है क्या है? पॉर्क्यूपाइन इज जब भी थोड़ा भी डर लगता है ना तो वो निकल जाते हैं. मेरे नजदीकी मत आओ बैंचोद. It's a very loud creature. It's a very flamboyant creature. वो ये जो है ना वो क्या है? वो fake confidence है. वो खोखला confidence है. उससे कुछ होता नहीं है. So there's two types of bullying outcome, right? As introverted impact, there's extroverted impact. ये porcupine वाला, ये porcupine है. ये खोखला confidence. Okay, खोखला confidence मतलब क्या? Khokhla confidence is you are overcompensating. Just to get people to like you, pay attention to you, to feel worthy. And मैं funny क्यों हुआ? मैं तो funny इसीलिए हुआ ना, just to feel worthy of someone's time and attention.
On your stream, I get to see one particular side right now, but because I know you, and I only get to see pieces of you. I don't get to see you as much. I don't think we've ever chilled alone. We've always had people around.
People around us.
अकेले में जब तक camera roll नहीं हो रहा है या फिर
और मैं chill करेंगे तो I'll be on my phone.
You'll be on my phone. Then I'll also be on my phone. So. I've only gotten to see packets of you, and in that packet, it's like a time lapse. Pura life dekho to bore ho jaunga, but tera time lapse dekhega to bola acha theek hai, ye change hua, acha ye change hua, iske wajah se ye hua. So if this is the analogy that you were always in, do you think this is the same character that goes into your streaming, your blogging?
This is the character that has always existed. This extrovert character, this is me, but the extroversion is to protect self-esteem. This is who I've always been. This is the reason why I do stand up. This is the reason why I have whatever I have done so far, that's just who I am. But once you have this awareness ki acha aap aise behave karte ho kyunki aapko ye feelings hai, you start getting a little softer. Like I think I'm less insecure about myself now. Like mereko stand up karne ka bahut ghai tha kyunki sab stand up kare, sabka special aa raha hai. Maine 4 saal mein special hi nikala hai. 4 saal se bhi zyada ho gaya, fuck 6 saal ho gaya. जनता पूछ रही है तो अर्लियर आई स्टार्ट डूइंग स्टैंड अप विद द एम ऑफ आई वांट टू बी आई एम आल्सो अ कॉमेडियन मैच्योर नाउ आवर इनसिक्योरिटी हैज गॉन आई सेड नाउ आई विल डू इट व्हेन आई वांट टू डू इट एंड आई वांट टू डू इट एट द पेस आई वांट टू डू इट नाउ आल्सो आई बिकॉज़ आई हैव बीन सिंज्ड बाय सोशल मीडिया एंड मीडिया सो मच ओवर द लास्ट 7 इयर्स मैं अब ऐसे जगह पहुंच गया हूं कि आई एम लाइक मुझे मीडिया पे डिपेंडेंट नहीं रहना है मुझे ब्रांड्स पे डिपेंडेंट नहीं रहना है मेरी जनता होगी एंड आई विल गिव देम माय कंप्लीट वर्जन क्योंकि कल कोई बहन का लौड़ा आके बोल देगा यहाँ से कुछ तो मेरे को मेरी पूरी जिंदगी की गांड नहीं बरानी है क्योंकि कोई किसी एक आर्टिकल की वजह से मेरी लाइफ बर्बाद क्यों होनी चाहिए मेरे लोग हैं ना वो जानते ना मुझे ऐसे कैसे कर सकते हो आप इट्स बेस्ट टू बी योर मोस्ट ऑथेंटिक सेल्फ गुस्सा हो तो गुस्सा हो बुरा लग रहा तो बुरा लग रहा है बता दो जनता को दोस्तों के साथ वही तो करते हो आप यू नो एंड अनलेस इट्स मेल फ्रेंडशिप यू विल नेवर टेल व्हेन यू आर अपसेट सैडनेस नाम का चीज ही नहीं होता दोस्त लाइक लॉन्डो की दोस्ती में सैडनेस नहीं होती है वो गुस्सा ही होता है वो जो भी सैडनेस है वो गुस्से में ही निकलता है
दिस इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ लाइक दिमाग की बात दिल से जो
दिमाग की बात दिल से
करेक्ट आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम
दिमाग से बोलना होता था यू नो मैस्कुलिनिटी इज अ प्रिजन दैट ऑफन मैनिफेस्ट इटसेल्फ इन डिस्ट्रक्टिव वेज नहीं यार इट्स वेरी गुड
Which is another question. Now are you feeling less empowered by stand-up? You're like, "Theek hai, that's also another thing I can do. I'm not waiting for stand-up gratification."
That's what I just said. I don't want to do it for the validation anymore. I want to do it for the fun. मुझे नहीं compete करना है with Kenny, Biswa, Kanan, Zakir, Rupmanyu, Bassi. They're all amazing at what they do and they're all geniuses, etc., etc. I started off doing stand-up, but I also enjoy doing other things. अब मैं stand-up वीडियो निकालूंगा जब मुझे निकालना है
यू एंड आई आर इन द सेम प्लेस फॉर स्टैंड अप बिकॉज़ व्हाट हैपेंड इज यार लोग मुझसे बोलते हैं अभी शोर अ होस्ट आई एम लाइक नो I'm a stand-up comedian. Mm-hmm. It's like every college introduction, host off. I'm like, fuck. Comics Con host karke galti karti. Son of a Bish host karke galti karti. Johnny Vajok host karke galti karti. I'm like, that's true. I have done more hosting stuff, so people do consider me a host. So now I've taken that as a strength. So now, when I do stand-up, I'm like, mere ko karna hai jo mere ko karna hai. Maine dala apna stand-up Amazon pe. I wasn't very happy with it. I'm like, now let's see.
I just think stand-up works really well for those jinka 10 minute ke andar aapki puri personality nikalti ho. Like I would much rather be not doing, like if I wasn't also skilled in doing stand-up, I would be very happy with this. It's just that I enjoy stand-up and it's fun to do.
For me, the way I'd look at it is, you're a comedian and stand-up comedy is one of the elements of comedy.
I'm not a comedian, I'm an attention whore and stand-up is
you're
one
a comedian.
Of the ways I ask for attention. Everything else is other ways I want attention.
No, that's true. I mean, a comedian is an attention whore by the end of it anyway. Yeah. Like, kuch bhi karo, Instagram pe bhi dalna hai, mere ko chahiye attention. So as an attention whore, stand-up comedy is one of the things. Streaming is another. Vlogging is another. Have you planned anything else or is this, ab jo karenge to niklega to niklega?
Ab podcast aa raha hai. Mera personal podcast aa raha hai. Ek finance-based comedy show aa raha hai. Ek Amazon ke liye show likha hai. Wo hai aur do picture hai. और एक म्यूजिकल इज टू मेनी थिंग्स टू डू अभीश दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम इसलिए स्टैंड अप सफर होती है क्योंकि सब कुछ करना है एंड आई एम नॉट इवन मेकिंग दिस आई हैव ऑल दीज थिंग्स दैट आर प्रोजेक्ट्स आई हैव लॉक्ड एंड आई हैव स्टार्टेड एंड इट विल नाउ टेक फॉरएवर टू हैपन देखते हैं
आई थिंक आई एम आल्सो स्टक इन द सेम स्पेस एज यू आर बट द ओनली डिफरेंस आई गेट टू सी इज दैट यू हैड द what I always call with my friends, like everyone has a fuck it in their life.
Yeah.
And you know, fuck it.
Fuck
usually
it.
Usually it happens after one of your parents pop. Usually it happens once you've gone through a crisis.
Yeah.
So I think you've gone through multiple smaller, bigger fuck it's, then you go through.
One giant fuck it.
And you're like, let's do it. And I'm waiting for my fuck it. Like I think I've gone through smaller fuck it's, but I haven't gone through fuck this shit.
You know, it's not just the fuck it. Dik, do teen cheeze hame sikhai gaye na life mein. जो बिल्कुल ही इनकरेक्ट है फॉर एग्जाम्पल वर्क हार्ड मेहनत करने से सक्सेस मिलता है नहीं ये चुतियाब है नहीं मिलता है मेहनत करने से ये जरूरी नहीं है बहुत लोग बहुत मेहनत करते हैं पर वो कहाँ मेहनत करते दैट्स मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट वेयर डू यू पुट इन दैट एफर्ट वॉट इज द हैक टू दैट विल टेक यू अहेड ऑफ एवरीबडी एल्स वॉट कैन यू डू दैट गिव्स यू एन एज दैट स्टफ इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट सो आई थिंक This I've told you offline also. I'm like, you're very hardworking, but what you do is what really matters.
Mm. Here's my future prediction of what content is going to be like.
Please tell me, I also have some ideas.
Okay, perfect. So my future prediction is platforms will now do 24-hour streams. So that means Abhish Mathew will wake up at 7 in the morning and like, hey guys, welcome to the stream. 8 o'clock will be breakfast with Abhish Mathew. And at 12 o'clock, I'm going to be sitting with Tanmay for my finance podcast. And at 6 p.m., I'm going to be streaming for 3 hours. And then it's good night time. All right, see you. And then it's just the vlog style will be the transition. And then it cuts back to, hey, I'm sitting here with Tanmay. So it's going to be a 24-hour stream where your life is going to be.
I'm doing this right now. It's not the future.
But I'm saying it's
my new house. This is what's happened. I'm doing this. Roz raat ko 10 se 12. I mean, I don't know if it'll happen by now. But this is not, ye to signs were there since very beginning, man.
Correct. That's why I just picked up the signs and saying this is what will happen.
The sign was Snapchat, right? When Snapchat let you upload highlights of your life. That would be around for 24 hours. That was our first step towards, main apni puri zindagi broadcast karunga. Theek hai? Phir Instagram stories aa gaya. Uske baad aap apni zindagi ke thoda aur hissa broadcast karne lage dheere dheere. Phir live streaming started becoming mainstream. Now it's going to be broadcasting our whole life all the time. Again, the sign was on Snapchat. Jab Snapchat mein wo map introduced kiya na to show where your friend is. We're going to reach a time where you will not only know where your friend is, you can see them. That's where we are going because they'll be broadcasting live. The more we are connected as individuals, the whole world, the more lonely we are going to get slowly. Yeah. Why lonely? Kyunki khud ki self-identity pe question mark rahega. Ki main kaun hoon? Ye sab itne sare log hai, in logo mein main kaun hoon? That's going to create anxiety. It's going to get a lot of people depressed. In fact, main abhi stand-up pe baat karta hu ki jab maine depression ki baat ki, bahut this generation of kids, a lot of them mess me saying even I am anxious, even I am depressed, even I am anxious. And I was just thinking ki why is it so? It's because you're constantly watching other people and that makes you feel, fuck, main apne life ke saath kya kar raha hu? Kyunki baaki sab ki life amazing hai. तो मत करो, इट्स वेयर गोइंग टुवर्ड्स अ टेरिबल प्लेस वेयर ईदर यू मेक इट और यू आर फकिंग अपसेट.
I don't know if it's our responsibility. It's not our responsibility. It's holier than thou for us to think that way. But this is something that's exciting for us, and we are starting it. Looking at us, a newer generation will be like, "Agar tumhe kar raha hai, toh hum bhi karenge." And then they get into this. Then it's going to be a spiral effect. It could stop, but it doesn't need to stop because someone else will do it. So it is an eventuality which we are part
Correct.
Of. We know where we are going to.
Correct.
We're going to be lonely. We're going to be isolated. We'll only be in front of each other as a performance piece. Yeah,
but you can only immunize yourself to it, yaar.
I feel the future after all of this will be everyone will be like, you know, fuck this creator life. I want to get a job and I want to have what my parents used to have. That, you know, 7 baje jab baap ka kaam khatam hoga, 8 baje jab aayenge.
It's called a routine.
A routine life.
A routine life.
Is where we will all
where
go.
We will all. It's already happening in bits and pieces, no? एक टाइम था जब होटल में वाईफाई उतरो उसके लिए 1,000 rupees ज्यादा देने पड़ते थे आपको. अब देर आर जीरो कनेक्टिविटी होटल्स जहां पे वाईफाई नहीं होने के लिए आपको पैसा देना पड़ता है. सो सर, नवल रविकांत वंस सेड दैट दिस जनरेशन बैटल इज गोइंग टू बी ऑफ अ बैटल ऑफ अबंडेंस. हाउ डू यू प्रोटेक्ट योर सेल्फ अगेंस्ट अबंडेंस ऑफ थिंग्स? हाउ डू यू प्रोटेक्ट योर सेल्फ अगेंस्ट अबंडेंस ऑफ डेटा, अबंडेंस ऑफ शुगर, अबंडेंस ऑफ this abundance of pornography also. He said sexuality abundance, you have to protect yourself from it. So this generation ki ladai usse hai bahut zyada hai sab kuch.
Yeah, we are the first generation allowed to dream, and we dreamed so much that it's becoming our own issue. Because mere bhai was a dancer, but he had to take a corporate job. My dad must have been a singer.
Dreams are asking us to catch up with them.
Yeah,
there's because the possibilities are endless, right? Like abhi mujhe live stream karne bahut ideas aate hain. Sometimes I get anxious just thinking there's so many things to do. And the second thought is, and I am not doing them.
Yeah.
Why am I not doing them? There's so many things. Don't need to do everything. Just need to do it smart. What is the smartest way? Go on, next question.
I mean, you think there is a question?
I mean, I wanted to...
You think there are any questions that was worked on for this? I have a sheet called, just so that you know, called J-O-J Tanmay C-A-A-N-R-C 7:03. And questions prepared in color-coded format. We are 38 minutes into roll time. You think there are questions? I don't think there are questions.
So I had one theory. Okay. As social media जब से बढ़ा है ना, तब से झगड़े बढ़ गए. Right? क्यों बढ़ गए? इतनी trolling और hate और ये क्यों बढ़ गया? क्योंकि people with different perspectives are now exposed to each other in the most intimate way as possible. Imagine someone that you dislike a lot, and imagine if you were stuck in a fucking Dadar local with this person right next to you. That's what social media is like. कि आपको दूसरे लोगों के thoughts, उनके worst feelings, worst thoughts, सब कुछ दिख रहे हैं आपको, इसलिए आपको गुस्सा आ रहा है, इसलिए आप झगड़ रहे हो. इसकी वजह से झगड़ा इंक्रीज हो रहा है, conflict इंक्रीज हो रहा है. दूसरी चीज़ ये है कि आपकी खामियाँ और आपकी insecurities बहुत clear हो चुके हैं, क्योंकि दूसरे लोग जो अच्छा कर रहे हैं ना, वो constantly आपके स्क्रीन पर आ रहे हैं. तो क्योंकि आपको बुरा लगता है, योर ओनली वे टू डील इज टू गो से समथिंग मीन टू देम. दैट्स योर सबकॉन्शियस एंड दैट्स योर सेल्फ एस्टीम ट्राइंग टू प्रोटेक्ट इटसेल्फ बाय इक्वलाइजिंग इट. बट आई थिंक नाउ इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट दैट पीपल बिकम सेल्फ अवेयर द मोस्ट. दिस यंगर जनरेशन में यही बोलता हूँ कि सेल्फ अवेयर होना बहुत जरूरी है. आप हर अपने एक्शन को, इफ यू कैन जस्ट थिंक कि मैंने ये क्यों किया, मेरी ये फीलिंग क्यों आ रही है, अगर आपको आपकी जल रही है, मैं क्यों जल रहा हूँ, अगर आपको गुस्सा आ रहा है, मैं क्यों गुस्सा आ रहा है. So whenever someone young tells me saying I'm anxious, I'm depressed, etc., I'm like, just take 20 minutes out in the whole day. Keep your phone away and just journal your thoughts. Because दिख जाएगा सब कुछ, आपके सारे बिखरे हुए ना, और शायद मैंने चार लोगों के बारे में बुरी चीज़ें सोची. क्यों? What's the common thing? Oh, they're all doing very well. Because nobody hates on someone not doing as well as them. Like if I sit and hate on my, say, watchman, like what sort of pathetic loser am I? I can only hate on, you know, someone, I can only hate on Ambani. Because I want to be him. Who is sitting here fucking like मेरा दूध वाला मैं जो कर चूते. कोई नहीं बोल रहा है ऐसा. आप hate किसे कर रहे हो? Some influencer who's leading a great life. Especially male children, जिन पे दुनिया में कुछ बनने का बहुत ज़्यादा pressure है. People don't often talk about masculinity issues. But जो लड़के exam का pressure क्यों है? उनका पूरी family क्यों exam का pressure डाल रही है? कि तू घर का चिराग है. We expect you to be something. It's also pressure. Just like girls have their own pressure, boys have their own pressure. And being exposed to social media and getting angry, I feel bad for them. Because I'm like, you don't know how to deal. Like, there are some guys who message me incessantly every day, violent physical threats. I'm like, you're going through something that you're going to do something to someone at some point, and I feel bad for you because you don't know how to deal with your insecurity.
The only way I can probably think to get through your social media insecurity is when you watch creators doing better than you,
yeah,
and then you feel jealous. Yeah. Recognize it's jealousy, it's not hatred. Jealous, then you also do the same thing, find your own shit out. For example,
yeah,
every time your video pops up, I'm sure a lot of creators would be like, fuck dude, what is he doing? He's doing something cool, he's doing something right. So when you started doing vlogs, obviously a lot of people are saying, don't record in front of me, don't record in front of you. But the difference between them and probably how I would say I'm on the same boat as you is, same thoughts, just inactive, didn't have my fuck it moment. So every time you do it, I'm like, he's doing it right. Let's also try to do the same way. Let's try to see how we would do it, because I feel creativity.
Also just learn, no, Matthew, in the sense that, like, I'll give you an example. Today when I saw Bussi, right? Mm. There's two ways you can deal with jealousy or insecurity. Mm. Either you can sit and wallow in it and feel angry, or you can learn and turn that anger into fuel to do something else. So whenever I see someone killing it, like I love Bussi and what he's doing. Every time I spend 10 minutes around him, I'm like, Bussi, aap ye kaise karte ho? Aap ye kaise karte ho? क्योंकि बैठ के जेलस होने से कोई फायदा नहीं है. 15 मिलियन आ गए, अमेजिंग, किल कर रहा है. यू हैव टू वेज, आइदर बी एंग्री एट हिम एंड बी एट एन ओपन माइक एंड क्रिव अबाउट हिम, व्हिच अ लॉट ऑफ किड्स डू. ये तो फनी नहीं है यार, अरे स्टोरी सुनाना थोड़ी स्टैंड अप हो गया. और यू कैन बी लाइक, व्हाट डिड यू डू हियर, व्हाई डिड यू डू इट.
नो, बट दैट्स द प्रिविलेज ऑफ आवर सर्कल ऑफ कमेडियंस एंड क्रिएटर्स. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट राइट नाउ, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट स्टूडेंट्स दैट आर वाचिंग अस, स्टूडेंट्स हू आर वाचिंग यू, हू लुक एट योर लाइफ एंड दे लाइक, डूड, दिस इज इंटरेस्टिंग, मेरे को भी क्रिएटर बनना है. आर्किटेक्चर खत्म करके मुझे क्रिएटर बनना है. दे फिनिश आर्किटेक्चर, दे इमीडिएटली बिकम क्रिएटर. दैट आई थिंक इज द सॉल्यूशन टू द एंग्जायटी बबल व्हिच इज सून गोइंग टू कम, राइट? वेयर एवरीवन्स लाइक, मेरे लाइफ में कुछ नहीं है, मैंने शादी कर ली है, इसमें कुछ नहीं हो रहा, बच्चा बन गया, ये नहीं हो रहा है मेरे को, नाम 35 इयर्स ओल्ड, अब मैं कैसे स्ट्रीमिंग कर सकता हूं, अब तो मेरा लाइफ बन गया.
सो मैं दुनिया में कौन हूं इज अ क्वेश्चन दैट,
एंड द ओनली वे आउट ऑफ इट इज इफ यू आल्सो स्टार्ट क्रिएटिंग, बिकॉज आई थिंक अ जॉब इज गुड, but that's to keep you money, one for the kitchen, one for the soul. Karo create, karo live stream, karo Instagram pe, get that gratification,
yes,
feel that good, get that independence, get through that bubble, go through that depression, get through that fuck it, reinvent and come, because I feel that ek baar success mil gaya na, girna padega, fir se uthao, fir giroge, fir uthoge. Same thing with all of us, like even for you, from college to successful to down, then pick it up, then with internet, successful down, then rebuilding. All of us are going through the same thing. We just need to look at our life as phases, acts. And I feel like you're in third act or fourth act. From what I know, you must be a 10th act in your life.
I don't know. Yeah. I don't know what acts and all. I just know that those sare cliches are true. Just failure teaches you more, etc. I think I've had so many experiences that's helped. So every phase or every act is really useful. So now I look at some people who are just popping. And I'm like, we've got to play this for 25 years.
Yeah.
The world rewards someone when they bring something that doesn't exist or is scarce. Mm. Like, मुझे छोटे-छोटे जो बच्चे gaming channel कर रहे हैं ना, वो message करते हैं कि shout out दे दो, या फिर आप मेरे channel को promote कर सकते हो, मैं क्या कर रहा हूँ भैया. Then I would look at the product. Okay, उनका channel खोलता हूँ मैं, उनके channel पे देखता हूँ PUBG के gameplay videos है, बहुत सारे, 100-100 video है, सब पे 10 view, 20 view, 30 view. उस पर ना ही फेस कैम है, ना ही कॉमेंट्री है, बस वीडियोज है. तो मैं ये कोई क्यों देखेगा? आई एम नॉट सेइंग दिस टू इंसल्ट देम. आई एम सेइंग जस्ट लॉजिकली सोचो आप कि एक ऐसे प्लेटफॉर्म पे जहाँ पे हर तीसरा बंदा पबजी वीडियोज डाल रहा है, अगर आपकी पर्सनैलिटी नहीं दिख रही, अगर आपका आवाज़ नहीं आ रहा है, तो आपका गेम प्ले क्यों स्टैंडर्ड करेगा? वॉट आर यू डूइंग? एंड आई थिंक द डेस्परेशन टू बी सक्सेसफुल is given more effort than to learn about something far deeper and then create out of it. So did you know that the most popular profession amongst kids used to be astronaut in the 80s? Today it's YouTuber. Kyunki kya tha us time pe, kiska naam famous tha? Jab koi moon jata tha tab puri duniya uska naam pehchanti thi, right? So you would feel like, oh, mujhe wo banna hai kyunki sab jai jaikar kar rahe uski. Aaj sab kiski jai jaikar kar rahe? लोगन पॉल. तो सबको बनना है, सारे बच्चों को बनना है लोगन पॉल. तो आई थिंक ये बच्चों को रिकॉग्नाइज करना चाहिए, योर क्वेस्ट टू मेक पबजी वीडियोस इज एक्चुअली योर क्वेस्ट टू जस्ट बी सीन इन द वर्ल्ड. दैट्स व्हाट यू ट्रूली वांट. थिंक अबाउट इट स्मार्टली. व्हाट इज इट दैट्स मिसिंग? हाउ कैन आई डू something that's not there. You have to see what shape the hole is and then shape yourself so you can fit into it. You, without finding a hole, you're just, where are you going to be? You're just going to be on top of another pile unless you fit somewhere.
Very nice and sexual.
I know. Just sare hole mein ghus jao. Jo bhi hole dikh raha hai, ghus jao uske andar.
Everything that you said, these are the same thoughts that I went through. Oh no, my favorite pen, that doesn't matter. Give it to me. It's cool, it's cool. It's okay, it's not like I was, it's not like I have to buy another one of the same. It's okay. Dude, come on, it's V7s. Doesn't matter.
I don't know what they are.
They're V7s.
You know better than to give me a pen. By now you should know that I will ruin things.
laptop, laptop band kar raha hu. Ye sab. ये आपका आप रखो, ये मैं अपने पास रखता हूँ.
सॉरी,
इट्स ओके, वी जस्ट क्रीपर्ड, जस्ट दिस इज इट, दिस इज योर एरिया, दिस इज माय एरिया. चुना नहीं. आई मीन नाउ इट्स नॉट अबाउट स्टैंड अप, बट इट्स अबाउट वेयर वी आर एट राइट नाउ एंड वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू. एंड आई फील इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू आस्क, बिकॉज़ आई फील लाइक आई हैव ऑलवेज वर्क्ड विद यू एंड दैट्स हाउ आई बिकेम फ्रेंड्स. देन वी स्टॉप वर्किंग एंड वी स्टॉप चिलिंग. सिमिलरली विद अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल. देन आई गॉट,
आई हैव दैट इक्वेशन विद, आई वर्क विद फ्रेंड्स. That's the only way I work. I don't, if you're not friends with me, I won't work with you. It's as simple as that.
That's what I'm getting to. Saying that, that's something that I am doing now.
Yeah.
For earlier, if you look at example, Son of a Beach as well. 1, 2, 3. Dost log aate the plus celebrity laate the. Then Son of a Beach did well. 4, 5, 6. Celebrities zyada, dost kam. So you see the empathy is less on the seasons.
Yeah.
Now I'm like, I recognize it. And that's because I keep doing it, so I get to see it again. I'm like, "Acha, ye theek nahi kiya, isko theek karte hain." How often are you going back to what you've done to learn from it, to refix, or are you just doing
it? I'm learning every day. जब मैं सुबह उठता हूँ, तब मैं एक घंटा YouTube एनालिटिक्स पे बैठता हूँ. Learning is an as important a part of creating as like I give it a lot of time. रोज सुबह एक घंटा यार. कल का वीडियो कैसे किया, क्यों किया. लाइक मैं जब वीडियो अपलोड करता हूँ ना, तो पहले एक घंटे में मेरा अलार्म रहता है. मैं 6 बजे भी सोया होता हूँ तो मैं 10 बजे उठता हूँ. वीडियो आने वाला होता है, मेरे को एक घंटा देखना होता है. तो आई तो चेंज द टाइटल एट 11 इफ इट्स नॉट डूइंग वेल. फिर 12 बजे एक और टाइटल आता है. आई चेंज द टाइटल. आई एम कॉन्स्टेंटली प्लेइंग व्हाट इज नॉट वर्किंग. तो लर्निंग इज इट्स सुपर इम्पॉर्टेंट. सी, एनी सोल्यूशन टू बोर्डम इज गोइंग टू लीड टू बोर्डम इवेंचुअली. आई थिंक आई फॉरगॉट हू सेड दिस.
This is the same thing. I've been watching a lot of videos about boredom and how I do morning journal, right? It's just like, if I allow myself to get bored, I create happily. And then I'm able to do so much more.
No,
so,
that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying, jo cheez aaj boredom solve kariye na, wo 3 saal mein wo boredom solve nahi karegi. Kyunki human brain is wired such ki hume constantly naya simulation chahiye hota hai. Constantly. Mera edit, aise main kyun karta hu edit? That's the reason. We get bored far easily, and the things that solve our boredom, we get bored of that also. So you have to learn from your own content. There's no choice. आपको 20 साल survive करना है, आपको audience के साथ grow करना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो say goodbye and fuck. Fuck, like Logan Paul. I don't know if you've seen his latest vlogs.
Yeah, his latest vlogs are.
He's changed his game and how. I love his shit now. I used to not watch his 20-minute shit, but अभी वो 6 मिनट का करता है, and the style he has picked and the way he does it now. I really like it. So you got a key, and he's 23. He had to reinvent himself from when he was 20. Can you imagine how quickly this has changed? So when people come and be like, "Ye kyun nahi chal raha hai mera?" I'm like, "Cause you're not. You got to see what the latest thing is."
Thank you so much for watching this episode of Journey of a Joke. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. We had so much fun making it. Make sure you subscribe to Tanmay's channel. And now that you've done that, might as well subscribe to this channel, because we got more episodes of Journey of a Joke coming. And also, maybe a certain talk show might make a comeback. But I'm not saying much. Until you subscribe.